it's one of those consolidated wind things. Let's head back to the statue of the Seven at Windrise and offer it to the gods. Well, you should come with me. Paimon will tell you about the rest later. And see if the gods respond. Can you feel the blessings of the Seven?
In Mondstadt, people call them animalculi. They can be fitted into the statue's eyes. Some stories say the statue's eyes originally had gems that were taken by swallows, but animalculi never had a physical form from the start. People with visions collect them to offer to the statues as blessings. Unlike others with powers, you don't have a vision. But the rules of this world don't apply to you anyway, so keep offering animalculi and maybe you'll receive a blessing.
Hey, cutie. I guess I could give this a go. I knew it. There is a strong elemental energy coming from deep within this temple. Let's ride this wind current, shall we? Leave it to me. It's an electro monument. No wonder. Let me try to activate it with a bit of electro power. Stand back, sweeties. To wet enemies, I've got them covered. Oh, another wind current. Let's ride it up from here. Chain lightning can be set off between electrocharged opponents. The electrical discharge caused by friction is only a little less shocking than love at first sight. Oh, you want to know about this gem? You're kidding. You're seriously asking? This is a vision. It's used by the Chosen to draw on elemental powers. In terms of mysticism, I suppose you could call it a... What? You've never seen a vision? Just where exactly are you from? Are you a hilly churl with some level of reasonable intelligence? No, I doubt it. After all, hilly churls aren't exactly known for their smarts. And you? You'd more or less qualify to be a magic... Break it, and we can head home and relax. The thought of putting my feet up and relaxing...